I went to college and I was on a scholarship, but there was no other money. Like, I didn't get a Pell. Parents couldn't send me money. Mm-hmm. They gave me like $200. See you going to however you get down there, here's $200. And so I had to figure out a way, how am I gonna make some money? And I said, let me run a basketball camp, charge $25. And I did that through college. And that's how I made $1,500, $1,800 to make it through college.